Hey guys, it's Friday here in Winston-Salem. Today we got playing grass with me, Joe, Gage, Clay.
I think Chino's gonna probably have a choice in that matter.
then we're getting a tour of Wake Forest from the
volleyball coach, right?
And then we have the boys' clinic tonight, which should be a lot of fun. Yep. And then tomorrow is the tournament.
Gotta take care of everybody, all right? You cannot play at the highest level if you don't take care of everybody. Right here, we got all the goodies.
The one meal we eat healthy, that's what we record. We only record that.
It's a good spot right here.
If I were to guess how many states that I personally put this sticker on, it's not that many. But like in a span of a year since we've had these stickers, I'd say we put them on 15 states. It's gonna be 16, I don't know. All right, if I stuck it on that car right there, they wouldn't even notice.
They would not notice.
All right, so we're going to play. Joe and I haven't hit or played grass volleyball in 9 months. Since the last time we were in South Carolina. Since the last video in South Carolina. That's the last time we actually played grass. These bad boys, people are wondering the Pivot 2s. Breaking these bad boys out. It'll feel right when I put them on. Joe's wearing his turf shoes. Everyone's always asking what shoes we wear. They're like the Ember Trail, Puma Ember Trails. Go check them out.
Joe, which is yours?
Adidas turf shoes. Gonna see how I can play in a chain, but I don't know if that's actually gonna, how plausible that is. I'm gonna get after it. I just got my shoes, and I was like, and I was putting them on, and I was like, what the hell is that? And I think I pulled in the last sock I had from last year, 8 months ago. Let's see the other one. Nope, just one. One of my socks. It's actually, it's not as stupid as I thought it'd be.
For sale on the website.
It's not that bad.
As soon as the vlog drops, we'll be hosting an auction.
No!
Replay.
The first time I saw your face, I know it was true loving, although you're a million miles away.
All right, just finished our first grass practice in 9 months. Joe's doing well. Me, not so much. I'm following to the, what's it called, the tradition of sucking right before the tournament. So if anyone's really staying true to tradition, it's this guy, it's Chubby Gage here.
Severely dehydrated man right here.
Oh my God. What'd you say?
As big as a fly.
Like I'm small?
What the hell does that even mean?
Barbecue today? Is this barbecue?
Barbecue.
How red am I? Check that out. Wait, let me.
Oh shit.
Bad? It's okay, it's not like we had a tournament tomorrow.
Should I put more than one?
Oh, this is some sauce.
The ooze juice?
The what?
The ooze juice?
This is juice. This sounds so gross.
Ooze juice.
Brought to you by ooze.
That's what they call it.
Joey.
Yeah.
The ooze boys. Because they just.
Give me a second, right? Joke out.
Oh, backflip.
My name is Gage Worsley. This is my brother Joe Worsley. We started Added System, a volleyball social media brand, but also a lifestyle brand as well. And we couldn't be stoked to see you guys here. What's going to happen now? We're all just going to kind of go around, introduce ourselves, do a quick intro.
Aloha, boys. My name is Tyler Marie Kalehulu Mama Okohala Mao, but you can call me Le.
Gage is going to start on that side. Just split, kind of parting the Red Sea here for us really quick.
Control's good. Next. Defend, Gage. Good. Hold. Good. Next. Go.
aggressive.
Go! Good, come on! I'm good! Take a rip! Go, go, go! I got it! Come on! Oh, I was coming for you! I was coming to help! Money.
We alright?
What?
I go to the floor a lot.
We said at the beginning, we told you guys, we love short court. Okay, short court's our favorite game. So we always do something like this in the middle of the clinic at some point. So our two winners on the older court, okay, they're gonna be the ones who get to compete.
Okay. Aloha, out of system, my Oos brothers. Thank you so much for having me this Friday, Thursday and Friday. It was too short, but I had such a great time. I hope to maybe surprise stop at another place. I don't know, but I had a great time. Mahalo.
First things first, let's get a round of applause for the coaches here. Let's get a round of applause for the coaches. We want to thank you guys so much for coming out. We had a blast today. Really quick, I forgot to give a round of applause to one more person. Let's get a round of applause for Brian here. A round of applause for Brian. Like I said.
2 hours later.
Y'all are strapped.
No, literally.
Quite literally, yeah.
No, yeah.
Good.
Breathe in.
Good. Nice to see you too.
Nice to meet you in person. This
I know. It's taken so long.
No, this is sick. How's your side? How long does it take you set up?
About a half hour ish. There's one and everything.
Generator. Did Drew tell you that?
Any fart don't need no breaks. Yet. Roxanne. All she wanna do is party all night. Goddamn. Roxanne. She think I'm an asshole, she think I'm a player. She keep running back though, only cause I pay her. Roxanne, Roxanne. All she wanna do is party all night.